What's up, everybody? We are Sight After Dark out of Brooklyn, New York. I'm Dan Berg.
I'm Sifa Graffiti.
We are reacting to all of Songs in the Key of Life by Stevie Wonder, if you don't know. It was selected for us by our lovely patrons. So we're actually trying to get a new good... I was going to say gooder. A better camera. But it turns out that stuff is kind of expensive, but we want to make, you know, the best videos possible for you guys. So if you want to check out our Patreon, you can subscribe for as little as $1 a month, and it would really help us out. We'd really appreciate it. But for now, we're going to keep going on with this album. This track is I Am Singing, and like and subscribe if you enjoy. So that's the title, three different languages.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So you thought the first one was Swahili.
Yeah.
Second one for sure Spanish.
Definitely.
And then the third one was like Russian.
And I mean, they don't all mean the same thing, because es una historia does not mean I'm singing. That means it's a story. And I'm definitely going to say that's Swahili. It's definitely an African language. And I'm going with Swahili only because, like, around this time, like the mid-70s, like kind of like post-Black Power movement, that was the language that a lot of Black Americans wanted to start learning. So that's why I'm just going with that.
Interesting. It was structured in a very interesting way. So, like, each verse was a different language. But now I'm wondering, was each verse different in a different language, or was it the same thing in a different language each time? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's slightly different, because the Spanish one is more like, this is a song, it's a story about tomorrow. And in English, he's like, I'm singing about tomorrow. So it's just like a slight difference. So I'm just going to say with the first language.
Right.
How do I do quotes? The first language.
Is it a language, though? Right.
That it's a slight difference.
Yeah. Maybe you think that has to do with just, like, how it translates, you know? Like, was he trying to do the same thing? I don't know. You guys tell us what your perspective is on this.
I think he's trying to do something slightly different. Because with Spanish, I mean, all you have to do is say, estoy cantando. All you have to do is say, I'm singing. You know what I'm saying? It'll translate right away. Like, you know, they have so many different Spanish versions of, like, regular American songs.
Right.
Yeah, so I love the that guitar, that bam, 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 bam. I'm not even doing it right, I'm doing it different in tone, but it just was so repetitive, and it was so good, because that kind of, those three, four notes. Yeah, four notes can translate into so many different types of songs.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's what I loved about it.
I'm gonna go a little abstract here. So this album, I'm really appreciating for this reason. Most of the time when we do reactions, I'm able to think about the music and the lyrics at the same time and, like, analyze all of it. But for this album, I find myself not really being able to do that so much. Like, I find myself being pulled in by either, like, the lyrics or the music.
Uh-huh.
And it's getting hard for me to focus about both of them at the same time, because each aspect is so, like, unique.
Yeah.
And in this song, like, I was too busy, like, hearing the different words and how it's pronounced and how he's singing it, that I wasn't even really thinking about the music that much. So, yeah, I just think that's kind of mind-blowing to me, that Stevie's the first artist that's really happened to me with. You know what I mean?
Yeah. This just goes to show, like, his talent, like, his ability. Like, that's cool. Like, thanks, Stevie.
Yeah, like, I don't even know. This is the reason that I have a quick story about this, actually. So I remember, like, one time I was in a car with my friend, right? And he was listening to a song, and it was some rap song. There was some dope line. I was like, oh, that was sick. And he was like, what? And I was like, the lyric. And he was like, oh, I thought you were a guitar player. I thought you'd be listening to the beat. And in my head, I was like, well, I listen to both. You know what I mean? I was just like, oh, that was weird. Because I never really thought about it.
Mm-hmm.
But then this is making me think about it. You know what I mean?
Interesting.
I don't know. I'm just kind of mind blown that's happening right now. My brain is just getting all into some kind of contusion. You got anything else?
No.
All right. That was a whole bunch of different languages by Stevie Wonder. We are Side After Dark. We're doing this whole album, Songs in the Key of Life. If you don't know, thanks for watching. We appreciate it. Definitely check out the other videos in this album if you haven't. And make sure to listen to our music. You might like it. See ya.